Good morning, children. Welcome back to our science class. We are going to continue our lesson, Life of Animals. And this week, our topic is adaptation in animals. Adaptation is the most essential factor of all living beings. The changes in an animal's behavior to adjust with its habitat is called adaptation. If an organism fails to adapt to a particular environment, its survival is difficult. All animals have special body parts to live in a particular place at a particular time. For example, giraffes have well-developed very long necks because of the environmental demands. Now we are going to see some more examples of adaptation in animals. Tigers and zebras have lines so they can hide themselves. Camels have broad feet to walk in the desert. Fish have gills to breathe in the water and fins to swim. Elephants have long and large trunk to get their food in the forest. Porcupines have thorns on their body to fight against their enemies. Just watch the video and see how the porcupine attacks the man. Alligators have sensitive skin which can feel even small vibrations in the water.